stepping into the dressing room after physically transitioning was an experience that blew my mind. I felt more comfortable going in the dressing room, especially after top surgery. However, there is still this lingering of like, is this gonna be safe for me, you know?
If I would say that the world of sports is a safe place, being a person of color and also a person that is trans, I would say it has been, but maybe it's also part of the privilege that I have because I can pass in society.
Definitely, as a person of color, I do feel safe because in most spaces, it's dominated by people of color, so that there is that security for sure.
Being in the body that I am now, where I feel I can take on any challenge, boxing kind of balanced it for me, and it gave me more peace of mind.
Sports is really to really take care of my mental health, and I'm clearer in who I am, and I know who I am. It makes me want to take up these spaces, and understanding who I am and understanding my truth gave me the push that I needed to be in a space and to be comfortable taking up space and be comfortable not claiming space.
What we're trying to do, at least with the Manish Cave, is that trans people of color, non-binary people of color, refugees or immigrants that have a non-Dutch background that are here, that want to participate in sports or are looking for a place where they can work out, is that we organize events such as sports events where they can come and then without judgment, they can just participate. It means a lot for a lot of people. So it's a baby step that we're taking.